Sony has just launched its fresh new Xperia XZ3 flagship phone. Go check out our full hands-on review if you haven't already. But before that bad boy hits the UK, another Xperia phone is coming to the UK, the Sony Xperia XZ2 Premium. Like the previous premium phone, the XZ2 Premium once again sports a 4K HDR display and also the Japanese giant's very first dual lens rear camera. And pull down my pants and call me Norman if it isn't a f***ing brilliant camera. But what about the rest of the phone? Is it still a media monster just like the last premium phone, and is it worth that lofty £800 asking price? Well, I'm glad you asked, because here's my full Sony Xperia XZ2 Premium review. And for more reviews on the latest and greatest mobile tech, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ding that notifications bell. Cheers. First up, the Premium is an absolute beast. It's not just a smartphone, it's a certified weapon. If you ever find yourself cornered by an angry bear, you could absolutely bray the bugger with this thing, no problem. The hefty 236g weight combined with a slippery glass finish and that wide design means it can be pretty tricky to use one-handed, no surprise. Although thankfully, Sony has included a bit of help in that department. A quick swipe minimises stuff down to the bottom of the phone, so you don't have to awkwardly stretch to reach your notifications bar or anything. The XZ2 Premium sports Sony's attractive new design language too, introduced on the original XZ2. And we still love it, mostly because these Xperias have their own unique style. They definitely don't look like any other phones out there.
I mean, as good looking as Samsung's flagship phones may be, we're getting a wee bit bored with the same design year after year, which is why it's great that Sony's managed to refresh its Xperia range while still keeping an original vibe.
The way the XZ2 Premium catches the light is simply sublime, thanks to that fully rounded rear. Although sadly, this handset is only available in black, with no sign of any vivid colours on the horizon. Still, the dark finish does at least disguise those greasy fingerprints. And so far, the phone seems pretty rugged too, although a couple of very light scratches have appeared on that glass surfacing. No worries if you drop the Premium in the bogs though, because once again, it's fully IP68 water resistant. As long as you don't mind stashing a brick in your pants or your handbag, there's a lot to love about the XZ2 Premium's design, although that fingerprint sensor is once again the elephant in the room, thanks to its awkward central positioning. If you're not double jointed, you'll definitely have to learn to adjust your grip. And there's no facial recognition alternative on offer either.
If you're tempted by the XZ2 Premium, chances are it's because you want a portable entertainment device, and Sony definitely does not disappoint.
That 5.8-inch IPS display is absolutely stunning, and not just because of the ultra-crisp 4K resolution. As always, Sony has made the panel fully customizable, so you can tweak the output to suit your personal tastes, be it accurate colours or more vibrant visuals. On top power levels, you'll not struggle to see, although I did notice that the auto brightness was a little bit sluggish. Quite often I'd unlock the XZ2 Premium and I'd have to wait a second or two for the screen to catch up and come to life. Unfortunately, there's still far too little 4K HDR content available to stream, especially if you aren't an Amazon Prime member. The likes of Netflix only offers HDR video on demand without the Ultra HD resolution. Still, cinematic content does look absolutely bloody lovely on the XZ2 Premium. And Sony's X-Reality engine once again does a fantastic job of boosting HD SDR content to really bring it to life. Sony never disappoints when it comes to the audio either. You once again get full high-res support, while the DSEHX upscale and works a charm, making poor quality compressed tracks sound considerably less crappy. Those stereo speakers pack quite a punch, and that dynamic vibration system makes the XZ2 Premium rumble like a bloody erupting volcano. You'll definitely want to switch that one off if you prop the phone up to watch a bit of Marvel or whatever. And Sony has added in a couple of other neat bonus features as well, as always. The Xperia Assistant is once again handy if you're new to Sony phones, while Remote Play is still brilliant if you have a PS4, allowing you to stream your gaming sessions straight to that gorgeous screen over your home Wi-Fi. Seriously, forget the Switch. God of War on this thing is the mutt's nuts. And you can play basically any Android game you fancy as well, on top detail settings with a perfectly smooth frame rate. That Snapdragon 845 chipset, backed by 6GB of RAM, keeps everything well in check. The phone doesn't even seem to heat up either, which is definitely reassuring. Sadly, there's only one storage choice here, 64GB, although you can thankfully shove in a microSD memory card if you download a lot of movies and stuff. As for battery life, the 3540mAh cell keeps the XZ2 Premium powered all day long, even with quite a lot of use. But if you do start streaming video, then you better have a power pack on you. I found that I could generally get through about 2.5 to 3 movies before the XZ2 Premium gave up the ghost. Besides that 4K HDR display, the main selling point here is Sony's revamped dual lens camera. There's a lot to talk about there, so we've dedicated an entirely separate video to a full XZ2 Premium camera review. Go check it out to see what's new and why we absolutely bloody love it.
So what's the verdict? Well, the Sony Xperia XZ2 Premium definitely isn't for anyone. This phone is aimed squarely at media lovers who also demand a flexible and powerful camera to rival some DSLRs. Of course, the compromise is that the XZ2 Premium is a bit of a brick, and it ain't exactly cheap either, although it's still more affordable than rivals from the likes of Samsung and Apple. So that right there is our full thoughts on the Sony Xperia XZ2 Premium after a couple of weeks of use. Definitely let us know what you think in the comments below if you reckon you'd stump up for the XZ2 Premium, and if not, why not? And definitely don't forget to hit subscribe and ding that notifications bell for more on the latest and greatest mobile tech. Cheers!